and welcome to another video in our series of Office 365 technical support modules. In this video, I'll show you how to fix single sign-on issues due to missing or corrupted trusting party information. One of the new features of Microsoft Office 365, called Identity Federation, leverages Active Directory Federation Services technology to provide corporate network single sign-on and internet authentication for its cloud-based services. Properly implemented, Identity Federation allows for seamless access to Microsoft Office 365's online portal, Outlook Web Access, Outlook, SharePoint, and Link services. ADFS is a security service that links an on-premise Active Directory environment and an internet-bound service to provide central identity management. It utilizes a certificate-based trust relationship between the local AD and web service to allow users to log onto cloud resources using corporate credentials, enabling true single sign-on and internet client authentication. When trusting party information is missing or corrupted, the client machines will get an error of, "There was a problem accessing the site. Try to browse to a site again." First, let's verify that the token signing and decrypting certificates are valid. On the ADFS server, click Start, All Programs, Administrative Tools, and then click ADFS 2.0 Management. In the ADFS 2.0 Management window, click Service, and then Certificates. If the certificate was recently renewed, you must inform both the ADFS core server and the cloud-side relying party to use and respect the new certificate for Identity Federation. To do this, click Start, All Programs, Microsoft Online Services, and then right-click Microsoft Online Services Identity Federation Tool and select Run as Administrator. Type the following command and press Enter. At the prompt, enter your Microsoft Online Managed Administrator credentials and click OK. Then, type the following commands, replacing the red text with your own domain name. Now we'll verify the relying party trust information. On the ADFS server, click Start, All Programs, Administrative Tools, ADFS 2.0 Management. In the interface, browse to ADFS 2.0, Trust Relationships, Relying Party Trusts. If the entry representing the Office 365 Identity Federation Trust is missing, the Federation Trust needs to be rebuilt. In this scenario, we'll assume the Relying Party Trust information is missing, and we'll go through the steps to rebuild the Federation Trust. On the ADFS server, click Start, All Programs, Microsoft Online Services, and then right-click Microsoft Online Services Identity Federation Tool and select Run as Administrator. Type the following command and press Enter. At the prompt, enter your Microsoft Online Managed Administrator credentials and click OK. Then, run these commands, substituting the appropriate federated domain name. Despite receiving an error with these commands, going back into the Relying Party Trust screen on the ADFS 2.0 Management tool will reveal that the Relying Party Trust entry should be rebuilt. If not, or if the Relying Party Trust was present but corrupt in some way, you will need to remove and then re-establish the trust. In the same Windows PowerShell window, run the following commands, and then substitute the appropriate federated domain name. To check that this succeeded, go back into the Relying Party Trust screen on the ADFS 2.0 Management tool and verify the Relying Party Trust entry. Also, test Identity Federation by logging into one of the Office 365 resources from within and outside the corporate network to validate full functionality. In this video, we've looked at how to fix single sign-on issues due to missing or corrupted trusting party information. Thanks for watching this video, and I hope that you found it helpful.